Alright guys, we're on episode 2, thanks for watching, we're gonna die, woohoo!
Episode 2 starting now.
Oh, well we already started.
Is there a point?
We might have just kept... Goodbye, Airy! Bye!
Bye.
Tears. Alright, well, my friends, we have died in this UHC. We went down very fast, and that's just really loud, actually. Where is music sounds? Weather, turn that down a lot, all the way. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching. If you guys did enjoy this UHC season, which was very, very short, then be sure to leave a like, and be sure to tell other people about the UHC on our channels. Airy is still surviving, and hopefully he can survive quite a while. He's still at 20 health, so yeah. He's not starving yet. Hopefully he can find food, and if he can't, then that's gonna suck. But I have faith in Airy, and if he does, then it's whatevs. He's a cool guy. You guys should check out his channel. And I just saw lightning strike, and that was cray. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry I'm rambling on. It's just been a while since I've recorded an episode of anything, really. I've been live streaming, and you guys know I've been on the break from YouTube, but I am coming back. Because I do want to come back to YouTube, and my intention was never to leave, and I never did, and I never will. So, I love you guys, and thank you for watching. Goodbye. Okay, guys, so you saw I died in this UHC, and that's unfortunate, but from here on, it's just going to be a black screen, so feel free to click away at any time. Be sure to go watch the other Minecrafters' perspectives of UHC, because they're all basically still alive. Check out Airy Moss's perspective especially, because he was my teammate, and you want to see how he goes. I don't know. Yeah, just watch it, and other than that, yeah, just black screen, so thanks for watching, and goodbye!